We ask that you send the Holy Spirit this morning. Strengthen us, to guide us, to uplift us, to fill us. Be with our speaker this morning. We thank you for this time, this day. The Father is celebrated. But we celebrate you, the Father, on high this morning. Thank you for being with us in the name of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ. Be saved.
honored that your presence is so many people. Also keep in mind those who don't have a great relationship with their fathers and the way in which this can feel like a day of mourning to some people. You would just lend your hearts for prayer. I will exalt you, my God. I will praise your name forever and ever. Every day I will praise you and extol your name forever and ever. Great is the Lord and most worthy of praise. His greatness no one can follow. His generation commends your works to another. They tell of your mighty acts. They speak of the glorious splendor of your majesty, and I will meditate on your wonderful works.
Yes.
They tell of the power of your awesome works, and I will proclaim your great deeds. We celebrate your abundant goodness and joyfully sing of your righteousness. O God, our Creator, our guide, our spiritual and filling, O lover of our souls, our bringer of salvation. O God, how we love you and honor you. God, how we seek you at every opportunity. O God, how we need you in every moment and even now. God, we lift up to you the concerns of this congregation. God, we think together about the various needs that exist here, too many to name. God, we ask right now, in the name of your Son, that you would provide for us the strength needed to continue in these times. God, we offer our praise to you. We thank you, O God, for the wonderful works of your hands, the many ways that you make yourself known to us as we continue our journey in this world. God, be with us and show us how to live into every moment with all of our being. God, we lift up the fathers on whom we celebrate this day. God, we lift them up to you because as women and as men, some of whom are parents and some who are not, God, we have to appreciate that every father's journey is individual. Oh God, we appreciate the great responsibility they take upon themselves. God, we ask that you would help us to be encouragers to the fathers who we have interaction with in our lives. God, we lift up those who mourn the losses of their fathers today. God, we remember them in this hour, and we ask that you would bring comfort to them. God, we pray for the children who grow up without fathers. Oh God, we thank you that you are a light into their path. God, continue to envelop them with your care and protection. And oh God, we pray that you would allow them to experience the love they need in healthy ways from people all over. God, we lift up the people in this congregation who can't be here today. We pray for their needs, oh God. We ask right now that you would be with them, whether they're away on travel for business or whether they've been taken away by illness. God, we think today on the lives of Marcellus Williams and Curtis Cunningham, Shirley Horton, Sarah Brown, Deacon John Brown, Brett Lucas, Grace Risley, Mary McKinney, Lillian Dandridge, Vernon Goldberger, Charles Black, Jeanette Carr, Bertha Hammond, Jan Beckman, the family of Deacon Sterling, Hawkins, Mr. and Mrs. Jimmy Fowler, and Reverend Scott. God, in names that we omitted today. Oh God, we pray that you would search our hearts, Lord, and find them, and guide them in your care. We thank you for all of these things, and we ask these blessings